And here is it, mga kapatid. This is my adobong baboy sa gata with pineapple. Wala pork belly cooked in adobo sauce with coconut milk and with pineapple. Hello, hello everyone. Welcome back to my kitchen. It's me again, Malvic cooking. And now what I'm doing is I will do and marinate this one. This is a beautiful piece of pork belly. Cut it thinly already. Now what I'll do is add soy sauce. And add a vinegar. My dish for tonight is adobong baboy with pineapple and coconut milk. I'll add the black pepper. And we will just mix this one. So all the sauce, the soy sauce and the vinegar will soak itself on the meat. We'll marinate this one for a few hours and ready for dinner. Now I will add a little bit of oyster sauce. That's about it. We'll marinate this one for a few hours and ready for dinner. That's it. A little bit of olive oil. Now we'll do is add the garlic. And the onion. add the marinated pork. Just for a few minutes. Do is add this marinated sauce. We'll add nor cubes. A little bit more of soy sauce. And now we'll do is add the warm water. Now we will simmer it up. We will simmer for about at least 45 minutes, but from time to time we will stir it and we will check it. Now we'll add the pineapple juice. And we will simmer it again until the meat is tender. Now the meat is tender already. What we'll do is add the slice of potato. We'll we will simmer it again until the potato is cooked, and then we'll add the pineapple and the coconut milk later. Now that it's all cooked, what we'll do is add the pineapple. Add more black pepper. Now we'll do is add the coconut milk. We will just let this one boil, and then that's it. This is my adobo with pineapple. Adobo and gata with pineapple. And here is it, mga kapatid. This is my adobong baboy sa gata with pineapple. Wala pork belly cooked in adobo sauce with coconut milk and with pineapple. Tara, kain tayo. Kain po tayo.